finally gotta get the sleds ready.
It's already like December 5th, and
I haven't really touched much. Have to get the belts back on, reconnect batteries, grease it. Just the normal stuff. Woo! Alright, let's get the belt on right away. This is hard to do with one hand. Got our belt on. Loosen this back up. Gonna do the same thing to my dad's sled right away, get his belt back. Alright, both belts are on. Once I start her up, it'll tighten them back. They're on for now. Both the sleds are topped off with oil. Probably check the coolant next. Gonna pull the plugs quick next, make sure those are all tight because we fogged them at the end of last year. I'm just not sure if we tightened them down or not, so we'll check them next. Plugs both appear to be tight. Plugs are tight. Alright, basically went through all the simple stuff needed to start the sled. I'll probably go through and grease the suspension after, but I guess let's get first start of the year for them. Starting the snow right as we're going through. Perfect timing. All right, everything should be all ready. I thought we needed new carbides, but carbides appear to be actually a lot better than I thought they were. And suspension's all greased. I thought I'd have to maybe change my slides too. I'll have to check those. Fluid should be good. Change that out at the end of the year. Do a little cleanup with a little detail spray. Although this thing did stay very clean, actually, surprisingly, in here. Good still. Hopefully we can get out soon. Probably head to the UP in a month or so. Start getting some riding content. This always makes it, going through the sleds makes you wanna get out so much more. We gotta get a new trail pass. Other than that, we'll do a quick cleanup and we should be all good.
I mean, how fitting is that?
It's snowing more right now than it has all year.
Right as I start to go through these, I'll take it as a good sign.
All right, I got our sleds cleaned up.
Just a little detail spray, get rid of the dust. Should be basically good.
Other than that, I think we're all good. Until we get to the riding videos, this may be all I got for now, unless I buy a second sled or anything like that. So I am really, really looking forward to this riding season. Hopefully get up north a good amount of times, at least three maybe. Hopefully we get some more local snow so I can get out down here. That's always convenient. Don't have to fuck around driving 4 or 5, 6 hours up north. Can just hop out the trailer, get out and go. So hopefully we get a good year of snow. Other than that, thank you for all the support on last year's videos. They started to get good traction in like November this year. Started to get a lot more views, subscribers started coming in. So leave a like, pray for snow, and hopefully I'll see y'all soon. And we'll be able to get out onto the trails. Gotta get the trailer washed. Just picked it up last weekend. More.